transition to be in Ariana Grande's burn book. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl, Duchy. And in today's video, your girl is going to be reacting to Ariana Grande's new Thank You Next music video because it has been everywhere and I'm yet to see it. My housemates are talking about it, my workmates are talking about it, everyone's talking about it, and I held on and didn't watch it, not even a peek, for you guys so I can react to it authentically, organically, really. No fake reactions here, fellas. So yeah! I'm honestly so excited for this. Who doesn't love a bit of Ari Grande? The song's already a banger, so there's no way that the music video can't be. And I mean, it is Ari. She doesn't go small, hun. She goes big or goes home. Now, Ari pretty much broke YouTube with this. Like, what the heck? I'm reading here. The video was dropped at 12 PM Pacific time on Friday after weeks of build-up. Like, what a queen. We had all been waiting for this and anticipating this, and the build-up was huge. And Ari absolutely smashed the record for most views in the first 24 hours of release. So yeah, the music video was dropped at 12 PM Pacific time on Friday. And as of Saturday at 9:35 AM Pacific time, Thank You Next had 46 million views. The power of Ari, am I right? Anyway, enough chit chat. Ari fully deserves it. Let's get into this video. And really quickly, if you're new here, hi, my name is Duchy. I create mostly LGBT content, skits, vlogs, advice videos, reaction videos such as these, and all kinds of stuff. You name it, I create it, and I would absolutely love for you to become part of the Duchy fam too. Whoa, poet and I didn't know it. By going down there, hitting that big red subscribe button and that notification bell so that you don't miss another upload. Okay, now let's go react. Woo! Ooh, Duchy is ready. She is ready. Love the thumbnail.
One time on Twitter, I heard Ariana was pregnant, so I got pregnant
too. Oh, mango.
At the same time. Turns out it was just a rumor.
Ariana Grande?
Aaron Samuels who? Oh my goodness. Throwback of the cench.
Told me my hair looks sexy, pushback. She's not wrong.
Ariana broke off an engagement.
Oh my god, obsessed already. Absolutely frothing that she's actually gone ahead and got some of the original actors and actresses from Mean Girls. Like, what in the world? Are you queen? Oh.
So, I found a guy to propose to me, and I broke off an engagement.
I heard she's a lesbian now and dating some chick called...
Oh, Troy, my boy. Troy, my freaking boy, yes.
Old Aubrey. It's fucking sick.
I heard if you record her snoring and play it backwards, it sounds like Fantasia.
Ariana says, honest to God, knocked me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face. It was awesome.
Oh, I've got goosebumps, man. And there she is, the queen herself. Damn, girl. Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One taught me love. Petition to be in Ariana Grande's burn book. Okay, and can I say how much that chick on the left looks like Lindsay Lohan? Like, honestly, honest to God, saw that screenshot or something on Twitter, and I actually thought it was her until someone pointed out that it wasn't. I was like, what the heck? Bossy. Oh my God. Joking! Oh my god, she is that mama. Mama Ja for the win. I'm Kris Jenner, I am dead. Yes. Yeah, girl. I Ari is literally the cutest human ever. What a dream. Oh my god, yes! Actually dying, like deceased. Whoa, are we having a suddenly 30 moment here? What the heck? Oh, Legally Blonde, what the heck? Oh, puppy.
I mean, he was really cute, you know? He was really cute.
Yeah.
And it was...
You're joking. So many iconic people in this film clip. Freak me.
Big. Mm.
Well, I've only gone out with one guy that had a big front tooth. And I liked it because he never got anything stuck in the front teeth.
Mm.
But have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
No. I got so much love, got so much patience.
Bend and snap on. Oh my god! Literally going to cry.
Thank you, next bitch!
I have no words other than iconic. That was freaking iconic. What the heck? Excuse me while I go watch that 100 times on all devices. Holy heck. Best music video ever. Nothing will top that. I am obsessed. So many iconic people. Just iconic, iconic, iconic to a T. There's no other word to describe that other than iconic. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then please make sure to give it a huge thumbs up if you love Ari as much as me. And if you love the Thank You Next music video too, then give it a thumbs up. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.